Starlight, stop. Stop tickling me. That's what the? A red velociraptor? How'd you get in here? I used the doors. Why are you here? To meet you. I have been watching, and I saved you from the wildfire. You saved me? Yes. I have watched you battling against the Gorgosaurus with that Carnotaurus, and you got hurt, and I had to get you out of the burning forest. You were that red creature who saved me from the burning forest? Of course I was. And I've watched you fighting against Stegron the Punisher and Cad Bane with the Raptor Squad and John Shout. And I have watched you win the basketball game against the Space Aliens. I can't believe it. Spike, what's going on? Another velociraptor? Yeah, she saved me from the burning forest. What? That was you? Of course it was me. I have been watching, and I came here just to meet Spike. And you, you're Twilight Sparkle, Princess of Friendship. Yes, I am. Man, you're very smart. Can't wait to tell Blue and the other raptors. You have to tell them about me. I have never met them. Maybe not. Well, good luck with that, Spike. I'm going back to bed. What are you doing? Calling them. Spike. I can't believe it. Another raptor? Yeah, it is another one of our kind. I met her and she saved me from the wildfire.
She did?
Yeah.
I am a red velociraptor. I had been watching as I watched you help Spike against Stegron the Punisher and Cad Bane with John Shout. I don't believe it.
Huh?
Spike.
Hey, 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 it's okay, Batman. They're my friends. You know this guy? Yeah.
Talking dinosaurs. You're the velociraptors.
Of course we are. What's going on, Batman?
I need your help.
I now know who the Blight is. Direct powers.
Direct powers?
Who's the Blight? Wait, that was the guy, the green skeleton?
Yes.
And I have met Paxton Powers. He wants to help his father. Wait, the Blight has a son? I did not know that.
And I need you to help me catch the Blight, so we could fix him.
I guess I can help. Raptors, why don't you help us? This has nothing to do with us, Spike. What about you, Red? Well, maybe I should help.
Okay.
Let's go. If you change your mind, you'll know where to find us even if you can smell. We're raptors. We're clever.
I can't believe this is happening to me. I am going to be leaving the city without my son. I am not going to prison. What? Dinosaurs? I thought they were extinct. Who the heck are you? I am the Blight. Why am I talking to you? Get lost. Why are you so angry? None of your business. So get out of my way, or I will make you both extinct. Man, you're so scary. Oh! Shut up, Monolophosaurus. I am Toro, the Carnotaurus, and we are trying to find Spike. Spike? Yeah, that little dragon who has powers now. I know that little guy. He was helping Batman. Do you know where he is? No. But this has nothing to do with me. From now on, I'm not helping you. So I am leaving this city and I will not come back. Ever. Because I'm a monster. I'm a freak. You're losing temper. I know I am losing temper. I'm so... I am so angry. Here's the deal, Blight. We can work together to find Spike and destroy him. And Batman as well. Yes. As soon as we destroy our enemies, well, we don't know Batman, well, we will let you go. Yeah, you can leave. Fine. We will work together. Besides, I don't know where that little dragon is, but Batman knows. We will destroy them both. But I don't know why I would even make deals with dinosaurs like you. Just help us. Fine. Let's not waste time. I don't like this guy. He's got anger issues. I heard that. Huh? Batman. Oh, and you must be Spike. Hi. I'm Paxton Powers. Oh, so you're the Blight's son? Yes. A dinosaur? It's okay. She's with us. I'm not going to eat you. Why is it talking? We're going to help Batman help Blight. I guess that's fine. I have no idea how you got powers, though. But I guess you can help. My father's going to be leaving the city. We have to stop him so we can help him. Because he was exposed.
We'll do what we can to help your dad.
Thank you. Lying to a kid and a dinosaur, even Batman. Well, soon when we catch him, he will die.
Where are you, Batman?
Show yourself.
We know you're out there with that little dragon. Toro?
A red velociraptor.
I need you to tell me one thing, Batman. Who are you?
You really want to know?
Yes. You killed my father.
What a twist.
Shut up.
Do you have the slightest idea how little that narrows it down? Too bad. That's all you get.
Get off of me.
This? Just making up for lost time, Dad. We never did go fishing together. Did you really expect me to believe you'd ever give me power? That I'd ever have an ounce of control as long as you are alive? You taught me by example, Dad. The only way to get power is to seize it. Enough! Turn it off! That thing's gonna kill him if you want this as much as I do.
No, I wouldn't have agreed to this. You said you were going to help him.
I lied. Get him, boys!
A double cross.
What are you doing?
No!
Are you out of your mind, Blight? I've had it. Now you all die. We had a deal. The deal's off, Toro. All I ever wanted was to be left alone. But I am tired of being in this setting. Until next time, Spike. Ah!
You saved me and I saved you. Thank you, Spike. You're welcome. Paxton! Ugh.
Well, hello there.
What? More velociraptors?
About time you girls showed up. Look out!
Don't follow me!
Yeah, well, we're going to follow you.
You're with me, Spike. You raptors stay here.
He's in the submarine. Ahoy, Captain.
I said don't follow me!
This isn't good. We have to get out of here now. But what about Blight? Is he
gone?
You made a bad enemy tonight. What are you gonna do? Testify against me and that mask?
Oh, I wasn't talking about me. I'm the least of your worries.
We tried to stop your dad, but he went to the submarine, and he died.
So he melted with the sub?
Sure he did.
Thank you all for helping me.
You're welcome, Batman. Was it true that Blight killed your father?
Yes. It's true.
I'm sorry.
Well, it's over. The Blight is gone.
I guess we can go home. And I have to go back to bed.
See you around, kid.
Well, we're going to be heading back to the forest. What about you, Red? I'm joining the squad. Then you're welcome to join us, Red. See you later, Spike. Bye, Red.